My name is Roni Goldin. I'm a master's candidate in the Faculty of Aerospace Engineering. I was born in Israel, but as you may hear, I have a Russian accent. My parents made the Aliyah from the Soviet Union. It influenced me a lot. My family pushed me always to my limits to strive for excellence. I'm an Atuda student. Atuda is when you first go to the university, and then afterwards you go to the military as an officer with specific profession. In my case, I'm taking part in the Silon, it's called JET program. In this program, we do both bachelor's and master's degree in 4.5 years instead of just bachelor's in 4 years. The Technion is the only place that gives us the opportunity to do the Silon program to study aerospace in Israel. In my research, I'm doing a kind of a rocket science. I investigate the ignition of some specific fuels in rocket engines. The combination of fuel and oxidizer that I use is a green combination. It is more environmental and sustainable. In the Army, I'll be serving in the classified unit where we deal with providing technological solutions to special operations. In addition to my academic studies, I also practice some social involvement, including being a head of the ATDM program and representative of the grad students in my faculty. The Technion was perfect for me. It helped me achieve a master's degree in aerospace engineering, take part in the Silon program, and pursue a career as an engineer in the IDF.